Hi everyone, hope you are doing good. This is Uday Kumar. Today we are going to discuss NEET 2025 expected cutoff for Andhra Pradesh. So what will be the expected cutoff for Andhra Pradesh? See, total government medical college, 18 government medical college, where one aims Mangagiri in a Vijayawada. So 17 medical college comes under YRS University of Health Science. One medical college, Sri Padmavati Medical College for Women, Tirupati, and the Sri Bengeswa Institute of Medical Science. Okay, and one seems Jajida Autonomous Institute under AIIMS, Delhi. So, this is 18 medical colleges are there, and I am showing you the list of the medical college with the seat. If you are talking about the SER Government Medical College Nellore, then 175 seats, where the Andhra Medical College Visakhapatnam 250 seats. So this is the list of government medical college comes under the state quota. Okay, and total seat is 3260, and in AIIMS what total is 125. AIIMS comes under the central government. So here in Andhra Pradesh, what will be the expected cutoff? Okay, so if all India, if you are talking the all in India, the students got the government college on 602 on in 2022, where 2023 cutoff goes to 610, and 2024 a student got a college on 652 marks. So this is the all India quota. Here cutoff is 2022 602, then 610, and last year a student got the 652. This year cutoff is going to decrease. Okay, no doubt. So I will talk on the cutoff. So see, this year last year cutoff 2024 cutoff was this. This year cutoff is going to decrease 120 to 125 marks in each category. Okay, so you have to suppose last year cutoff is 591, so you have to minus 120 125 in the last year. Okay, because you know paper was tough, and last and due to paper and seat increment and three factors are working to decrease the cutoff. First is the paper, hard paper. Second, seat increment. And third one is the less student than last year. Okay, this is the first time happened. So this will decrease the cutoff. Okay, so you have to do minus 122 to 125 marks in each category. Okay, and this was the Andhra Pradesh MBBS state quota cutoff. Okay, college wise, where I have shown here. Okay, you can see this is the management quota. This is the for the management quota. If you want to take the private college, so management quota cutoff is this. So here also approx 130 marks will decrease. Okay, so you have to do 130 approx. Okay, in each category. So this is the cutoff of Andhra Pradesh. Thank you guys. If you are new on the channel, then please subscribe the channel. Thanks, bye.